And new this morning, some incredible video from Northeast Harris County. It shows several big rigs on fire. That fire started around 8:30 last night at a big rig yard on Oates near Highway 290. Five of those trucks ended up destroyed. Look at that. Firefighters trying to get those flames out. It's not clear what caused the first big rig to catch fire and ended up spreading all of those flames.
Hazmat unit, you can return to service as well. No, I don't believe so. We don't need foam units.
Hey, what do you need? Hey, grab that bottom leak. Grab the bottom leak and yank it.
Commander, ladder 44, go ahead and bring your crew back here. Ladder 44,
ma'am. How are you doing?
Come on, 5 or 6.